Ladies, want the finest in hair care services? Then come to Diva Hair in Pond Extension Basseterre. We do nails, relaxers, weaves, haircuts, customs wig, color, hair treatment, lashes, and so much more. Our salon is clean and comfortable even while you wait. We take appointments only. Opened on Mondays and Tuesdays at 10 a.m. with the last appointment at 5 p.m. Thursdays and Fridays at 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. and Saturdays at 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. To make appointments, visit our Facebook page, Diva Hair. Call us at 660-4884. Diva Hair in Pond Extension for the beauty in you.
The traffic lights in Basseterre were commissioned on the 12th of February 2018. SKN Newsline went on the scene to ask a few questions to pedestrians about the implementation of the traffic lights and how they feel regarding the lights.
How do you feel about the traffic lights being implemented?
I think it's a great idea. It's about time. I think it would do great for the Federation, and hopefully everybody in Seekers could benefit from it as it's intended.
It really has improved, and I think it's a good thing that they implemented the traffic lights, because traffic is moving, is flowing more fluently, and persons know exactly where to walk, and you know, it's just coming about real good. And
well, my view so far, to me the traffic flowing better to me, but this lower no right turn, certain roads I feel should be open up still, but to me it's going good so far, and the flow of the traffic is much better.
Personally, it's a good step to me. I am a driver and a very risky and hurriedly driver, so I believe these lights are a good idea, especially for those taxi men who used to come and stroll through town and keep back the traffic and keep back the line. So now everybody have to be cautious, everybody have to go when you're supposed to go and stop when you're supposed to stop. So I think it's a great idea. I drove in them maybe 3 times and it was smooth sailing.
Definitely let them out, right? Yeah, make the street run better. Traffic can flow good now.
Oh, well, it show you that, well, saying it's now become international, which is saying it's international for Zimbabwe Shanti established, eh? But as the staff in them come now, it show you that saying it's step up in a life. So black people got to know that, well, Bobo Shanti ain't for stop now, it didn't say it. Because when they all come up and force you, they go stop and buy something from Bobo. So Bobo ain't for stop now. It's not many traffic from such time, but the traffic flowing decent, man. People just got to understand, when they come up force you, just understand and what they sign them before they get licked over and licked down, you understand? But the traffic light running good, you understand? But as you say, Bobo Shanti, the first judgment start law and Bobo Shanti International. And we give thanks to Lego Jet World, know that red got up on top. Red, gold and green. They always want to put red on and see stop law show them that red, gold and green.
I am Chiari Morton for SKN Newsline.